I work with, or I subcontract with, a number of local general contractors. The tree came in through the house. They literally had, I would say, of the tree.
My job today is to remove all of the drywall insulation through half of the ceiling so that they can look straight up and find out what type of structural damage that they have at the house.